Aquaman.
You face the might of Atlantis.
Must I remind you of my superiority?
Begin.
I will defend Earth.
Begin.
See the point of this.
Poseidon, take you!
Ah!
again. Athena, guide me! Begin.
Catch me if you can.
Begin.
Thank you. that's what I call an entrance.
Begin. Begin.
Here's the storm.
face the might of Atlantis.
Victory over Superman was only the beginning of Aquaman's rise to power. Uniting the world's oceans under the banner of Atlantis, Aquaman had a controlling interest in the planet's ecology and economy. His influence did not escape the attention of the world's multinational corporations, who looked to end his reign. Villains lured by the promise of big money to assassinate the King of Atlantis pursued him relentlessly. But Aquaman's popularity served him well. The world's citizens rose up in anger against those who would quell Aquaman's influence. The threat abated. A groundswell of support began for a united Earth under Aquaman's command.